puts Newcastle 2-0 in front with a superb piece of individual skill. And we hope it once more they provide a little ball forward to Goofan. One touch to get a little bit of room as he turned away from Scott Wooden. And that's an unstoppable shot. Rebound first. That really though should have been 3-0 to Newcastle.